My name is Fumi Gomez, and I'm the director of Casimir and Caroline. Casimir and Caroline are a couple. Casimir has just lost his job, and Caroline decides to take him to Oktoberfest to cheer him up. What is supposed to be the funnest place on earth ends up disintegrating before their eyes. For the design of the play, I was really inspired on the original Casimir and Caroline that was written in the 1930s. You kind of see that the themes are actually still very relevant. One of the main questions that it asks is it possible for love to exist at a time where we kind of define our happiness depending on the things we have or we don't have? There's nothing more disappointing than thinking that you're going to go to a really, really fun place. And then not having fun.